Hi friends. Today we are going to see how to upgrade HDD to SSD and installing double hard disk in a laptop. This laptop is using 500 GB of SATA HDD, and I have two partitions in this hard disk. Let's start to unbox new 240 GB SATA SSD. This SSD is 2.5 inch with maximum read and write of 550 MB per second. Now let's start to unbox second hard disk Caddy. This Caddy is 12.7 mm universal Caddy. Now remove a black panel and blue color sticker from Caddy. Let's begin to upgrade this laptop. First, unplug battery from laptop and press the power button for 2 to 3 times. After that, unscrew the hard disk panel and slide down to remove the panel. Now unscrew the CD-ROM disk and give a light press in CD-ROM to unplug and remove the CD-ROM from laptop. After that, remove the CD-ROM panel without damaging it. Now make sure that the CD-ROM panel is fitting in the Caddy. For me, it fits perfectly. Now start to remove the hard disk from the laptop. Let's fix the removed hard disk in the Caddy and use the provided screws to hold the hard disk in Caddy. After that, remove the holding pin from CD-ROM. Screw it in the Caddy. Fix the panel and insert the Caddy in the CD-ROM bay. Screw it to hold the Caddy. After that we can start to plug the SSD and use those rubber case to fix the SSD in laptop body. Now fix the hard disk panel and screw it. Insert the laptop battery. That's all friends, our upgrade is now finished. And let's check. After turning on laptop you can see blue light in the Caddy. I have installed Windows 8.1, 64-bit based OS. Now in disk management, you can notice two disks, disk 0 and disk 1. Disk 0 is 240 GB SSD. Disk 1 is 500 GB HDD. That's all friends, upgrade is working correctly. Please subscribe my channel. Bye.